Hi, my Gnarly Nation. How you guys doing? I am Will with Gnarly Reels Reaction, and welcome to my channel. Alright, we're going to react to a new trailer. It's called From Scratch. It seems to be Zoe Saldana. So let's check this out, see what it's about. I guess I don't know absolutely nothing about it, but I love Zoe, so let's see. All right, guys.
Ethan, we have a saying, in dreams, as in love.
A love story. She looks like a queen. Oh, it's a limited series.
Texas, I came here to experience art. To try things I may never get to again in my life.
Good for you.
Mi chiamo Amy.
Sei americana?
Sì.
Allow me to cook for you at my restaurant. I express myself through food.
I get that.
Why don't you want to talk about going back to law school?
He got her.
I'm an artist, Dad. I want beauty in my life.
It is said that Dante met Beatrice here. One of the most beautiful love stories of all time. Let's keep our eyes on the good things and the good food. I think we can be something great. Today we start our new lives together. Nothing is holding us back. Only dreams ahead.
That's one of the reasons I wanted to learn how to cook. Not that it did me any good, but...
Are you still on that starter job?
It's not easy for me in this country. I'm a chef who can't make a living cooking for people.
David Keith is on this too. Love his acting.
What happened?
This is not my home. The city has no center.
In a city where there is no center, I'm your center. We can do this.
You
did it your way, and I'm proud of you.
Everything we want is a gamble. I think that we can do this together.
This looks really good. Really cute guys.
What's going on?
No.
You better care about yourself, son.
I know you've got us. All us.
No, dude. Oh, dude.
And ours is for the ages.
Oh, my God. Damn. That just looks so good, guys. And the end of the trailer got me. I wish I could put it up here, but this is a trailer I definitely suggest for you guys to see. The audio is just doesn't make it justice. It is a beautiful trailer for a series. Oh my God. At first it gave me like Letters to Juliet vibes, but then it kind of gave me like a Walk in the Cloud vibes and Love Story. Yeah, I think that's how I would a Love Story, Letters to Juliet, and a Walk in the Clouds. Pretty good combination, I think. And it's Zoe and her dad's played by David Keith. Just great actors. So yeah, I like them. So you guys tell me what you think in the comments. If you guys are going to watch it, what's up, you know. Like the video, subscribe to the channel. And we'll as soon as I can upgrade to better videos, so you guys, hopefully the channel will grow even more and more. I appreciate everyone that watches, everyone that subscribes. You guys are awesome. I love you guys. Alright, well, you guys take care. I am Will.